Mr. Impossible is a really fun story. I really like the design of him. I think he's got a great design. With regards to the book number, Mr. Impossible is book 25 in the Mr. Men series. And Mr. Impossible, we learn, can do impossible things. I love this. I love how that's illustrated. I think that looks wonderful. It's so simple but so effective. And he can make himself invisible. He can climb trees. He can fly. He can do all kinds of things. And then he meets William. It's not that often that we get a human character in a Mr. Men book, but they do happen every now and then. And he goes to school with William, and he helps William do an impossible sum. And it's always great seeing Mr. Men illustrated around human characters. And William asks Mr. Impossible to show him other things that he can do, and I love this line here. Where is it? William says, "And I met somebody who can do anything in the world." And his parents say, "Really, William, you're impossible." And I love that because it's kind of suggesting that William is also impossible, like Mr. Impossible. And Mr. Impossible can do anything. You know, the whole you can't spell with impossible without impossible. A bit of a cliche, but it is true. Mr. Impossible is proving that you can do po impossible things. And I think there's an element of belief here, and kind of like if you believe you can, then you can. And obviously, that's not always true. But Mr. Impossible is showing that through the power of imagination and creating this character, some things are impossible, but you can still do them, which kind of doesn't make sense. But I like that. It's kind of imaginative, it's good fun. It's saying that, hey, people say this is impossible, but Mr. Impossible is doing it. So clearly, it might be possible. And obviously, I don't expect children to suddenly be able to fly or turn invisible, but it's kind of saying that something that you think is impossible, maybe somebody can do it, so maybe you should give it a go as well. You never know what you're capable of. I don't think the message is that clear. There are some Mr. Men books that have a really prominent message, such as Don't Be Greedy, or I can't even think of any others at the moment, but there are some where it's really prominent. This one, I don't think the message is completely clear. It doesn't say anywhere, you know, you can do impossible things, but I think the message is clear enough that it will kind of filter through the power of this fun and imaginative story. So it's not my personal favorite of all time, but I rather like it. I like the character of Mr. Impossible. I like the character of William. I think he was easy to get on with. And I really like the story as well. Mr. Impossible is definitely a really good Mr. Men book.